This is one of the very ferocious form of Manjushri that is called Naga Raksha. It brings peace and healing energy to the place, and also is very very powerful to protect ourselves from spirit disturbance, nagas and black magic. When the statue is in KFR, it is very beneficial, especially for the people who come here. They will get blessing from the Manjushri Naga Raksha, and because Naga Raksha is very powerful in taming and also healing our body karma and our mind, especially when we have disease, for example cancer and skin disease that caused by Naga. By sponsoring a statue, especially when it is placed in Kachau Forest Retreat or in the Holy Land like temple, it will be very beneficial, where we can create a lot of merits to help us to overcome obstacles, and we can actually dedicate it to our family members, especially for those who are facing difficulties and also some are having disease or sickness. So we can dedicate it to them for them to overcome their problem and also their sickness.